Hi and welcome back to my channel. Internal combustion engine has powered our vehicles, generators and machinery for over a century, but the industry has been slow to innovate in terms of power and efficiency. This has led to inefficiencies in engine's design, resulting in suboptimal performance and higher fuel consumption. In the 1950s, the Wankel engine attempted to create a smaller and more powerful engine with a unique rotary design. However, it faced challenges related to cooling and efficiency. Liquidpiston company has reinvented the internal combustion engine with its new X engine. The X engine is up to 10 times lighter and smaller than traditional engines, offering optimized hybrid power solution for generators and vehicles. The key to Liquidpiston's innovation is the reverse rotary design of the engine. The traditional Wankel engine has a triangular rotor in a peanut-shaped housing. However, the X engine has a peanut-shaped rotor within a tri-loop-shaped housing, which turns the rotary design inside out. This design allows the X engine to have stationary apex seals that can be directly lubricated, which improves the engine's sealing, cooling, and lubrication. The X engine is a game changer for several industries, from military to emergency response and beyond. The US Department of Defense has invested $30 million in Liquidpiston, recognizing its potential to improve the range of drones by up to 2 times and make it a valuable tool for military operations. Liquidpiston has rethought the engine, starting with first principle, revisiting the thermodynamic cycle to create a new cycle called the high efficiency hybrid cycle. This cycle has the potential to be up to 30% more fuel efficient than traditional auto or diesel cycle, making it a game changer for the engine industry. In conclusion, X engine is a testament to Liquidpiston's innovation and determination to create more efficient and sustainable future. With its lighter, smaller, and more fuel-efficient design, the X engine has the potential to transform the way we power our vehicles and machinery. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.